adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Bottom elbow. This isn't gonna be. Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He switches it back around.
Utilizing a little pinch axelat.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Uh-oh, Harlem sidekick. Ah, and it's reverse pain for that mistake. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, the win.
A lot about a duo.